Hey there all craft beer lovers, time for another beer review. So for this time around we're going back at it again. We're going to Sweden. We're taking a look at Göteborgs Nya Bryggeri, or in English, Gothenburg's new brewery. Taking a look tonight at their Phoenix 2019 Porter. Coming in at 5.9% ABV in a 330 ml bottle. There you go, lovely label. A little bit of text back there. It says that Gothenburg has a history of porters. The porter of Phoenix is a very old Gothenburg strong porter. That goes well with desserts, blah 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 blah. A little bit of food tips there. So, Phoenix 2009. There's the cap, Gothenburg. There you go. Gothenburg New Brewery, as they are called. I have reviewed a couple of their beers on the channel. Let's pop it, see what we get. There we go. And the beer is going out. Yeah, looks nice. Right, let's go. So, what do we have then? We have approximately two fingers of a very nice brown colored head, fluffy looking. Bit spacious, small bubbles bursting on top, jet black beer in the glass, aroma. Ooh. Yeah, that's definitely a chocolate smell to it, actually. Nice chocolatey, bitter, chocolatey vibe. Dark malt. Little bit of licorice on the nose. But it's all in the taste. So let's dive in, see what we get. Cheers, everybody. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, that's a really good porter. That's a really good porter. Lot of chocolate. Lot of licorice in there, a lot of dark roasted malts, a lot of dark coffee. Well, definitely a colorful porter. Definitely a colorful character to it. It's definitely a good, solid character to that beer. Yeah. Really good porter, actually. Let's go for a final sip. So, you do have all the lovely porter characteristics to that beer. Got a good malty sensation, dark malt sensation on the tongue. Chocolate, coffee, licorice in abundance. Definitely a good beer. So, the Phoenix 2009 or 2019, I'm sorry. From Göteborgs Nya Bryggeri or Gothenburg's new brewery, 5.9%, 330 ml bottle. Yeah, very good, solid porter, I have to say. Rating for me a 3.5 out of 5. Good porter strength, good porter flavors. Yeah, that was everything I had for today, guys. Feel free to chime in, thumb me up if you liked the review. Thanks for watching.